I always wore one. I make all of our coaches wear one too. No, I'm since I broke my neck when I was 11, it's always on my radar. I never ski without it.